were trying to figure out how could we bring performing back in a live way, but that's also safe.
Artwork was split into gallery space. I have photographs in the gallery space, and also I have an animation right in on building 4th of the downtown Miami Wilson campus.
Where people would be able to walk around and stroll, which is where the name Arts al Fresco came from. And then they would be able to move around and see different installations and performances. And the idea sort of sprung up, and we decided that it was a worthy thing to try.